Hello and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Someone is starving. And I think it might be Bubbles, because she's thinking about food in her sleep. I'm calling me Summary, what's new? Wait. She's buff and also anemic. All right, that's fair. My baby. Alright, Ari's coming back, you guys. She gets her snazzy suit back and everything. Alright. Now let's not die. Yay! Ari's going to be spending a majority of her time up here, building all of this and digging out slime so we can continue to make polluted water. And also, algae. Man, I really could go for some taco dip right now. Sorry, I thought I was gonna sneeze. But it never came. Alright, let's see here. Bubbles! How did you get down there? I just want to build that really quickly. Because water going up here so duplicants can wash their hands of all the dirty, icky slime lung. That is important. But, we also just need, like, way more water for food. Because, like, look at this. All that water. All that water that's stuck up there, not being used at all. No! Bubbles! Bubbles! Aww. Rip Bubbles. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just hope that I'm gonna have someone come over here and dig all this up. I'm gonna hope that, get some muck root. Aww. Aria slime lung. I mean, it's expected. She's been spending a lot of time up there. Muck root. It worked. Oh wait, no, they can't dig that. We also need to have a smaller space for oxygen to fill up. I have an idea that I want to try. I want to deconstruct these tiles. Because I want to mine up, then get all of this so it could just flows down, then I put a wall up here, goes that way and down, and I'd probably put up another wall here, goes down and straight into there, and that's actually like really good. Oh, wait, can I make ladders out of sedimentary rock? You can. Okay. Priority 9, but sedimentary rock is better because then they don't have to make the trip back and forth, back and forth, back and forth just for sandstone. Oh, I'm starving now. Ari! Oh, I'm sorry. Ellie? Okay. No! It's gonna be the second time that Ari dies. No, that's fine. Just go. Ari. Oops. Yay! Ari isn't starving. Unless you want to starve to death, but... Getting all the polluted water from the colonies can be so good. Yeah, that's fine. Open the research tree, research menu key, to select a new research project. Let's see. Sand. Okay. This part always feels better, feels great after a bubble bath and a good long cry. Mood. What's it? Oh, okay. I think I already was confused about that in an earlier episode. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with Abe. Good old honest Abe. Let's see. What do we need you to do? Well, you can operate and take that off of Ellie's back. That would be nice. Okay, so now we have an operator. And if you're not operating, then... Actually, we only have the oxygen fusers at the moment. Because, I deactivated all the terrariums. Not all of them. What would you disable? You cannot mourn here. I hereby declare it. Okay, let's see here. Ooh. Did I get sunburned? I don't know if I did. I'm gonna... Yeah, a little bit. Oops. It ain't horrible. Whatever. Let's see. What's going on? Nice. Yeah, you really only have to wash your hands if you're going out of here. Ooh, all the sedimentary rock is over there, so I should cancel these two. Close. Ooh, and then this will be a good way to, like, iron out slime. I keep on almost calling it slime lung. And I'm not sure why. I know why, it's because of slime lung. But, it's not the name of the block, it's just slime. Oof. It's so weird to think about how no one here knows the original duplicates that were here. Like, none of them know Marie, none of them know the original Ari, none of them know Lindsay, none of them know any of them. Just got tombstones. But that's enough. Is that existentialism? Ooh. That's enough of that. I will see you all around, because the video's almost over. If you enjoyed, then that, like, makes me really happy. Regardless of whether you enjoyed it or not, I hope you have a wonderful day. And don't forget to compliment someone, because that just might make their day. See ya!